Athens used their naval supremacy to launch offensive. Their forces managed to conquer island Sphacteria and port of Pylos. These ports allowed Athenians to raid Sparta's coast. Defeats of Sparta smashed myth of their invincible army. Now Athenians are eager to beat them in land battle. Spartans must stop the enemy near city of Megara. After battle, Brasidas moved his army through Thessaly. His forces attacked Athenian Thrace. Ugh. deadly plague decreased manpower of Athens. Around quarter of city population died during this disaster. Hippocrates suggested attacking Boeotian League from two sides. Naval expedition targeted port of Syphi. But the city was well defended by numerous troops, which forced Athenians to move back. Furthermore, the Boeotians successfully attacked second expedition. Sicilian expedition was even worse disaster for Athens. They lost so many experienced hoplites and sailors. It was beginning of the end. Spartan general Lysander besieged the city. Facing starvation and disease from the prolonged siege, Athens surrendered in 404 BC.